Buongiorno! Today we're gonna make un caffè, sometimes referred to as caffè normale, just a regular Italian coffee made in the home with a moka maker, also called an Italian cafetiera. You have your base, remember, like your percolator. There's a valve there. You fill the base up with good spring water, good tasting water to the valve. This is a caffè normale. And you put your filter inside the base. You fill up your filter with a nice Italian espresso. Don't use any of those junky imitations. Please research a good coffee. It's important. All this effort to make a good, don't use your American Folgers or Maxwell House. God forbid. Please get an Italian brand espresso. You crank it on the top, and it's ready for the stove top. Takes about 5 minutes to percolate up, and your coffee is ready. Instantamente. Ciao!